It is a thing of beauty, a clean sheet of ice, and we've got lots of room on this one. It's a three-on-three showdown here in the EASHL. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm Jake Sabalski. Let's go. Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Moves the puck down low. Moves it quickly over to Galchenyuk. Scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also one he forgot to shoot yet. Man, that was quick. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And he passes it up ahead to Howe. Here he is, gaining steam! Misses the net!
Yeah, he's trying to be too perfect here.
I think you're going to need a diaper change, Tandy.
To shoot on a goaltender is they're trying to cover the entire net. Sometimes they get a little slow closing off the 5-hole.
Puck picked up in the open ice. Quick pass to Howe. Toronto's got the puck. Galchenyuk's got it in the offensive end. Leksand's got a hold of it along the wall. Drops him along the wall. Tries to get it over to Jacobs. Circles back to center ice. Sends it over. Leksand looks to move the puck from their own end. Gets the puck back here in the neutral zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's all tied up. Galchenyuk's one possession. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a pass down low. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Drives it to the front of the net. Keeps a hold of the puck. Quick feed to Galchenyuk. Great defensive stick work on the play. Jacobs has it now. Scores!
That's a race to the point. Shooter gets there and finishes it off.
Toronto's offense has been hammering away since the start. They finally get a goal.
You chip away, the crack opens up. Now you take advantage. They've done that, and they'll want to finish off the first period the same way.
What a steal in his own end. And we've got a 2-on-1. Solid check to slow him down. Sagan's moving the puck through his own zone. Carries the puck up through center. Moves it to Howe. Quick feed down low. Puck scooped up by Howe. Along the half wall with the puck. Uses the force on that hit. Howe's got it across the line. Big hit. It's a 3-on-1. Puck grabbed by Galchenyuk. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Here's a short pass to Jacobs. Here's a shot. Scores! That's back-to-back.
The game has changed. Those two goals hit really have changed the outlook. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Taken by Galchenyuk. Moves it quickly over to Jacobs.
snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Toronto's taking advantage of their opportunities offensively so far here in this first. More shots, more goals. No shooks game position. He scores.
Four straight goals have been just a dominating stretch of play.
Toronto's been the better team here in the late stages of this first period. More shots, more goals. Simple as that. With possession along the wall. And the puck skips away after that move.
Galchenyuk's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the puck and overhandle.
Toronto's got the puck here in the open ice. Comes up with the steal. From the point, looks to make something happen. Oh, and it goes off the stick! Slides the puck